Those are the pictures of Shaktikanta Das, the RBI governor. Remember, he's held two briefings already, two public briefings to detail the steps that the RBI is taking to bolster the economy. In his last briefing, and if I remember correctly, he said that although there is a problem, but the fundamentals of the Indian economy are very, very strong. The RBI has, in other steps, also increased liquidity in the market, and that sentiment reflected in the numbers on the Sensex and the Nifty also. And now we are hearing in the latest that the RBI governor has met the MDs and CEOs of public sector banks.